Come on, follow Chief.
Vehicle order received, Chief. Hang tight.
Master Chief? I'm on the gun. See you in hell, Banished.
Damn!
right to walk out of here alive.
Big gun.
Hostiles neutralized, but keep those weapons ready.
Yep, gotta stay on our toes.
All clear. Nice work, Chief. See what we have here. Done. We're gonna need to get two more samples, though. Sorry, I thought it would be easier.
It's fine. Are you okay?
It's nothing. I just felt like someone was, I don't know, watching me. Have some beacons left to find before the Forerunner sequence is complete. Which one's next? There's a beacon nearby. We should check it out.
Vehicle drop confirmed. ETA, real soon.
Chief's got point. Okay, here goes nothing. Let's move, Marines. What are my orders, Chief?
protected. You make it look easy, Chief. Give me a second. There we go. This won't take long. Just one more to go, right? This will
status. Status. What happened?
Something pushed back, scanned me. It's gone now.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Probably some sort of security protocol. It's nothing. Let's go get the last one.
Vehicle drop confirmed.
It's quiet. That usually means I'm about to get shot at.
You want to give away our position? Shut the hell up.
Buckle up.
Good to have you back, Chief.
Time, right? Let's do that again.
Let's go!
We're in range. range of a high-value target. It's a group of those skimmer creatures. We don't know much about these guys, but that never stopped you before, right? We're coming up on the last beacon.
Sniper! I can make do with this. I spent so long in that damn cage. I swear, part of me almost misses it.
Wait, really? For me?
Oh, I could get used to holding one of these.
Is it my birthday or something?
Vehicle drop confirmed.
Ghost inbound.
Hostile, be a fire on my target.
What, you want a prize? Finish it.
I've made attempts to complete our Forerunner dataset algorithmically, but no luck. No way around it. We need to reach that fire. We're in range of a high-value target. It's a group of those skimmer creatures. We don't know much about these guys, but that never stopped you before, right? We're coming up on the last beacon.
Our one.
No way we're losing.
Kill us, but we're gonna make it hurt.
Oh, damn it! You never should let me get a hold of a vehicle. Another ghost coming our way.
I got my orders.
before!
What kind of screwed up pigeon are you supposed to be?
Say goodbye to your guts!
Little floating bastard! Head down! We gotta smart down! We're taking this ring back!
My orders.
Enemy vehicle is down.
Did it. We actually did it. Not that I thought we wouldn't. It's just... it's nothing.
Let's move.
The Flood are ended. The reintroduction phase has begun. Countless preserved species have been sent back to start lives anew. Halo was the forerunner's terrible and ultimate solution to the parasite's relentless advance. Designed to destroy all sentient life, nothing was allowed to survive. And we were sure that nothing had. We were wrong.
Last one. This is a trap. She's trying to find out what I am. Trying to use me to break the deadlock, start the spires. My routines plus the monitors. Not good.
Then we stop. Stalemate.
For now. She's close. Eventually she'll find a way.
Then we have no choice. I've got you. Red flag.
Nothing happened. Sorry. Maybe I'm going crazy. Or just paranoid. Did you say something back there?
It was nothing.
Okay. Well, we've got what we need. Let's head back to the spire. We should be able to bypass the security now.
Those are friendlies!
or ugly or
you're in range. That's a wrap on the target. Let's clean up the rest of them. Chief, you brought them all down, and we've gained some valuable combat data about the little weirdos. If we make it off this ring, it'll be useful. I doubt this is the last we'll see of these creatures.
Let's get going. Jumping in.
Got an HVT nearby, Chief. The Hunter Bond Brother pair called Myriad. They're two of the most dangerous hunters known to the UNSC. Watch your back.
Thing to humanity, huh?
That's how you win a war.
Nice work. Down. About to throw some damage under the bus.
Open it up.
So you're not just one ugly thing. You're like 100 ugly things.
Down, but we still got threats to finish off.
I'm spotted!
Man, am I glad we got the Chief here. Opening fire!
What you hiding from, Jackal?
Got killed! It's our turn to deal out the hurt!
Chief, Myriad won't be terrorizing the ring any longer. Those things took out two whole Spartan 4 fire teams, but they were no match for you.
We should move. We're sitting ducks out here.
Hmm.
to the next.
Come on, bring it on.
Solid copy, Marine.
Are down, but if we really want to shut this checkpoint down, we need something a little more permanent. Got it. The primary power source is a generator. It's in a structure on the cliffside above.
Acknowledged.
My regards to all your dead pals. We're not budging. We're holding the ring. Make any underhanded deals lately, Featherface?
Words to live by.
Target down. Good stuff.
Let's do it.
There's a lot of love.
We're under fire. Stop
the chief.
The gates are down, but if we really want to shut this checkpoint down, we need something a little more permanent. Got it. The primary power source is a generator. It's in a structure on the cliffside above.
Acknowledged.
Everybody get down! Got heavy weapons on the
bridge. Give me some control.
A lot of hardware back there. There must be a way in. Maybe a tunnel. Try that structure.
Let's
focused on those vanished convoys? Spartan Griffin suggested I pass this intel along. We're seeing a significant increase in traffic at the vanished outpost near the trench. And, by the way, significant means huge. We think it has to do with the ring spine. Maybe it's research. Maybe Eshram's gonna try to patch this thing up. It's not yet clear. But at any rate, if you and your team wanted to hit the vanished where it really hurts, the convoys are bunching up on the other side of the trench. Slow. Easy targets for Ace like Kavan.
Demon.
UNSC can move freely across this part of the ring for the first time in months. The Banished just lost some long-held territory. And you took it single-handedly, Chief. If Eshram wasn't worried before, he sure has a good reason to start.
What's their move, Chief?
Locked and loaded.
Got something. I survived 6 months on this. I ain't dying today.
Waiting on you, sir.
Thank you.
Looks like we might have an available bird. 80 meters at 9 o'clock. Captain, we'll have to make this quick.
I appreciate the caution, Spartan, but this is my first rodeo.
Understood, sir. But I did make the chief a promise.
Fair enough. On your mark, Spartan Griffin.
Sounds good. Yes, please, and thank you.
With this region secured, we could start to do some real damage.
Hey. That weapon.
You're probably better shot than I am.
Got orders, sir?
I'm ready. Let's go.
Order received. Stand by.
Climbing aboard! Ready when you are.
I'm on foot.
Take it if you need it, Chief.
After all this time, I finally get it. The difference between living and dying is hope.
Climbing aboard! Second!
Punch it!
make this quick! We got contact!
Out here! Grabbing some cover! All out!
Wasp requisition confirmed, Chief. On my way to your LZ. Hang tight.
Chief?
Take care of this one, Chief. We're not exactly flush with tanks.
Here we go. They're done for. Good hold.
City side of them. Take a breather, Marines.
Yeah, stack them up. Nothing on humanity.
Tango spotted me. I swear with the sniper.
Chief took out another one. Saw that shot. Keep it up.
Come on out, banished.
Moving to objective. Got heavy weapons at the ready. Got contact. Hell of a kill, Chief. Ready to do some damage. Marine.
Long-range capabilities ready to go.
Slay the humans! Leave none alive!